you are going to die!
God damn, this place is a dump. And this video almost didn't happen. Because, well, funny story. Apparently, NVIDIA's Shadow Play and everything else got an update. And I didn't know it until all of a sudden I loaded up the game, pushed record, didn't notice that it wasn't recording, but then just happened to notice it after I quote unquote started recording. Didn't actually go anywhere or do anything, which is good because that would have been, you know, highly annoying. But yeah. So anyway, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Yeah! And sounded like that since I was like 15. But last time we left off, we accidentally pulled off a jewelry store heist, and now we're Trevor. It's a long story. Medical science is a wonderful thing, isn't it? Alright. Is it? I could have sworn I'd save the game. Well, then again, I think he's like a 12-hour save cycle. Also, I didn't actually put him to bed because Trevor seems like the kind of guy who would stay up for 17 hours or days or weeks and doesn't like to park properly.
Burger shot has really gone downhill recently.
And so is this door. I said, so is this door. Now, oh, whatever. The fuck's going on in here?
You're still banned.
I'm still Trevor.
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's one. Ban him.
Get the fuck out.
Ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
You'll serve me. You love me like your own son.
I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
Speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
He be tweaking.
This is too good. Oh, you have time, you just the life invader. This is the most beautiful thing in my life.
What the fuck is wrong with him?
It wasn't sugar he had in his cereal today.
Please.
Or maybe it was.
If you go,
it's just not the kind you find in store.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business.
Enterprises.
Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing.
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
True. It's essentially a bunch of steel plates welded together. I call it a truck.
They're
right.
Take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
The direct approach.
Shit, Trevor. We ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung. Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
We've got some market domination. $10 says I die here. Oh, hell yeah. Bye. Okay.
Where you gonna go?
Clean them up, chef. Come on.
Okay, are any of you actually gonna hit me? Or do I have to hit myself? What was that?
We gotta deal with them.
Far ahead.
Huh? Outside? Are you crazy?
Look out on the left side.
They got the whole contingent here.
That again, special ability, not using it. Fuck you. Last stand, your ass. Oh, or not, or maybe. I don't know. Hey.
Get behind us! The back of the building! Trevor, man, get behind
me! Okay. Get behind this. I can't see because I can't swap the camera in this game. Hey, who hit my arm? I need that for personal services. I mean, maybe in most businesses. Boop.
Get off my property.
All right, who's alive? Not you.
I think they're coming through the shop. Let's get to the front.
Excuse me.
Whoa. Swing wide, swing cherry. I couldn't find the door. Trevor's not the only one on crank. Crank your ass. Hey, someone break the window so I can see. Okay, I will. Actually, I think this would be a really good place to have, you know, shotgun. No flashlight, though. I can't fucking see.
Push them off.
Oh.
Screw the attackers.
Go back to the lab and get me a damn.
Wait, that's Chef. Who's that? Who the hell is that?
Partners out of the ice chest.
What were the blinky lights? That was weird. Also, no dynamic light on those headlights. So fuck me, right? Yeah, woohoo your ass.
We have seen quite enough.
Well, at least the desert's warm.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
We're here to buy millions and millions of dollars worth of methamphetamine. We ride around in a car we bought for $500. Body count, missed one, scrap man, the fuck that means, mission time, probably missed it by less than 30 seconds. Well, that sucks my ass. Now, my brain says, naturally, the cops may be, getting on our tits. I just found the key binding to open up the inventory, by the way. It's the same as opening up the map in every other PC-controlled game ever. That's gonna be a rampage mission, and honestly, I don't care. I don't remember what that is. Oh, well, someone's waiting for us back home. So you know what that means. Going home! Stock car race around the way. You should try it unless you don't wanna. Could be fun. La 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 la. Races and off-roading. The only way Trevor drives a legal speed limit is if the speed limit's the same speed as his reverse gear. The hell's this shit? You know, I don't mind, really don't mind the whole, what is it? Just kind of drum and bass, EDM, not too many lyrics sort of thing. It's easier to be played in the background. Okay, what's happening over here? I'm gonna come in here and get myself something to eat.
I wanna hump you right now.
We're never gonna find a cab out here. Are you okay to drive?
Drive? I can't even see. I feel like I need to lie down and like hold the floor. Hey you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday and we are really fucked up.
My kind of people.
Drive us back to our motel. Our car's right there. Come on, man. You can use our car.
Huh. Sure thing. Anything for a quick buck and a fast fuck.
But of course, you two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back. Out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
Oh yeah, the altruist cult. I forgot about that. Thank you. That's for people who want to see dick. I only took one person to the altruist cult, and it was somebody who annoyed me so bad. I was like, you know what? Fuck you.
Play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. Abby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Well, someone's getting lucky. And it ain't me!
You know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolves see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giggle pie.
Meow. I'm driving a beat up at. Wait, it's not even really beat up. Just an old ass emperor down a dirt road at a high rate of speed. Feels like home. Wow, the camera on this car is really fucky.
What are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man, it's cool. Stop.
Oh, you don't have to, it's a legitimate offer. Dumbass. Did you just park in my spot? He did! What a dickhead. Oh, well, that'll work.
You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to.
Smells like fishmongers in there.
Oh. Never give Trevor access to something you don't want him to take. Actually, just never give me access to something you don't want me to take. I'm not that bad of... What was that called? I thought I said Instagram. I was about to nuke this game from my hard drive. I'm too much of a boomer to be a zoomer, and I'm too much of a zoomer to be of any importance. Let's play chicken! I lost. Actually, I have an idea. Let's see what off-road capabilities this old caddy has. Shortest distance between two places is a straight line. I've got your ha-ha-ha-ha, bitch. Alrighty. So, I mean, You know, when someone's on meth, they essentially do stay up for... Wait, is it meth or... Yeah, basically meth keeps you up for like 30 days straight. So... We actually don't have to put Trevor to bed. He might be our nighttime guy, our in-between guy. You tried what? How'd you know it was me?
You gotta see this!
Well, I'ma see it in a minute. Let me get my fucking crank ass in there.
Come quick, boss!
I'm kick your fucking ass. Shut up.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here
who?
For you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul.
It looks no different than it already did. Just rearranged.
This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron. Shall we go?
Go where?
I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek.
Here's the funny thing. I'm pretty sure he doesn't actually care about that statue. He's just looking for an excuse. Either that, or since it's Trevor,
What are you buying at the gun shop? I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope.
Oh, is this mission? Gonna put my mouse to good use.
How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this?
All too with the man. All
right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
We got a. Let's see. Let's do army tent. Hell yeah! We're not just gonna be tactical. We're gonna be desert tactical. I thought I bought a shit ton more amp. Oh, I did. It's 110 and 10, not just 10 and 10. Alright.
No, Ron. Back at Lemon Smash.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course.
That's the plan.
Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Good grief, how long?
Stop waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm charging you to the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor?
They sat there for,
like,
almost 24 fucking hours. What were they doing?
The ATV can only take
jerking
so
each other
far.
Off?
Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Alright, this mission's probably gonna be focused on accuracy and headshots, and guess what we're not getting today? Look out for that conspicuous bird. Tower!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him.
What, these?
There's one. And there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Why? I kind of just pop him when he's in clear view. I think one of the bonuses is like through the window or something. So like once he gets out, if you shoot him through the door window.
We gotta see what he's up to.
I'm Trevor Phillips. Do you honestly think you could tell Trevor Phillips what to did? I can barely see him.
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way.
Fuck it.
Shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
Well, I think he found him.
Smoke him, or he'll get the others.
Shut the fuck up! Just let me shoot him.
Come on, man.
I got you in my sight, so. Get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
You think?
There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor.
Oh, that's what the suppressor's for. So you can sneak attack Paddywhack.
I'm saying it. Just keep a lookout. And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. Shit! He's on to me!
Oh, he's not.
Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive!
Fuck you! Alright, time to go loud. Because that fucking mattered.
The pilot plan didn't work. They know they're being attacked.
Oh, hang on. I'm using controller. Switch to mouse. What the hell? I don't really know what happened, but... Oh, yeah. Hide behind a propane tank. See what happens. May as well test them out, huh? Well, one of these will hit him in the head, god damn.
I think I saw a man with his bowels.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane.
Now don't get caught in the propellers. Must be small crates. Oh, good lord. Oh, do I have the infinite ammo here? That'd be cool. What the hell? Mission failed. Trevor's not immortal. I may need to pay attention when I'm editing these. Well, however much I am editing them, because I would like to have a death counter. Oh, that asshole. Ronald McDickhead. What the fuck's going on there? Well, there's some behind us. We're gonna have to flip it. Okay. So are we going to that plane? You know, I jumped off a moving golf cart once and fucking hit the pavement, so that was a degree of skill. So poser.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing.
Whoa! Bye!
Who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
And you're Canadian. I wonder if they slightly rewrote Trevor to be from Canada or originating from there somewhere. Within that realm of possibility because of Stephen Ogg, who's Canadian. Now we call this a pro gamer move. Yeah! Oh boy!
You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it.
Been playing some Ace Combat, so I feel confident, and then it just overswung because I guess this is a little bit more accurate in some ways.
Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Yeah, if you tried that without this mission, you would still just get munted. As low as possible? Okay, B. Up the cargo. Yeah!
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Nope. Race him to the airstrip. Well, you know what they say. Oh, boy. You know, they say don't fly over the military base, but also, as the crow flies is the shortest distance. This game in almost a decade, but I'm like, there's a lot of weird mannerisms in Trevor's voice that I've said before. It's just, or not mannerisms, but stuff that sound like something I would say. Just either get better or fly through a barn.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
Okay. I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact
the airfield's on the west, I think?
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
Sorry.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
Alright.
Now, question being, how far back is he? Oh, he's not. He barely... I can circle around. So it's probably gonna want us to. No, wait. It seems to be at the end of the airfield. I hope this is the right airfield, because I'm landing here regardless. Coming in hot!
See, Trevor, you won. You're the better man, as if there was any doubt.
Hey, turn this bitch. Not a scratch, other than the bullet holes. See, there's one right there.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a
I can't remember if you have to buy a parachute in this game or not.
But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate.
With. Or both. You can now purchase various properties. Freaking sweet. They added that in because in the Game Informer preview, they said, no, we're not going to have businesses. Oh, well, okay, businesses. And the public collectively threw a fit. And so they added businesses into the game. And they're fucking useless. It's like, oh, you kind of make money, I guess, but you don't really make money, and they say, hey, we need help with some guy who ran off with some bullshit. And then you go and run and fucking thing. Now, I'm probably going to do the gun run missions, but I'm more interested in just having the planes available. 6 bridges, 1 plane. Oh, there were 6 bridges? The fuck? Oh, you're freaking checkpoint looking ass. Alright. Not exactly. Well, I mean, it was my fault because I wasn't looking in the right direction, but still, it wasn't my fault. Now, where the hell's that Sanchez or whatever the fuck hangs around here? I could have sworn they spawned some. Ooh, that'll do. What? Did I buy that? I think I bought that. What? Oh, well. Hi. Hand sharpened machete is available in stores. I wasn't paying attention, but I'm not dead, so who gives a shit? Oh, yeah, I just remembered something that could have happened. Hitting the ground too hard in a car causes you to explode. Oh, wait, I did not take possession. Okay. It's probably right on the D-pad. What else? What do we got here? It's all south of the fucking lake, so who cares? Don't know what that is. I don't think... I'm pretty sure it's the one to the left that's the Rampage one. Chinese. There seems to be... Oh, that's personal vehicle. That looks like the stranger icon from GTA 4. Okay, what the hell's this? This might be the Border Patrol guy. Now, the cool thing about a dune buggy is it's not unreasonable to just do this.
Fuck me.
Oh, I thought that was like a combine harvester or something. I'm gonna drive that all the way to Victory. Victory, Kansas, that is. I have no idea if there's a place in Kansas called Victory. Sounds like it would be, though. Huh. That car's great for defense. I actually don't remember exactly what goes on here.
you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Okay, is this basically the most wanted missions from... Well, pretty much. Well, GTA 4 at least. I can't remember. Shut the back out. Alright. So, the bike physics in this game are not as good as 4. Because, bail bond missions are now available. Okay. That is one thing. I mean, the bike physics in this, they feel really arcadey versus that heavy semi-trials feel from 4. What? The bolt-action sniper rifle is available. Nice. So now we can plug people from half a mile away. Yeet! Shortest distance between 2 points is a straight line. That's not fast enough. Or was it? It was good enough, if not fast enough. Meow. What's happening over here? Is this the dude who shoots coyotes? Cows or birds?
Hey, what you do?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cleve?
Hunting.
Huh? Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the.
Isn't there a police station just like a quarter mile down the road?
It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right then, up here with you.
Ah, one of my eyes is like doing that weird thing where it's like I blink and then it's cloudy, then I blink again and it's not. Like, what the fuck?
Just a thing.
That's some shit in there.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes. You're gonna love this.
I doubt it, but I'll participate.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes?
No.
A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already dead. Screw them.
Oh, moralist now.
Yeah, that's it. Give
Poop.
Me shoot another one.
Poop.
No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
Motel. I know several people with accents just as strong as his, and it's kind of funny.
So, what now?
We gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh. Liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drive like a dream.
Might have a dent in the axle now.
Too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money and wild organic meat these days, it would...
Ah, careful!
This is a $4,000 vehicle.
Huh! I guess he's done talking. Fuck him anyway. Where am I going? That's a wall. Of the Pink Floyd variety. See, this is...
Buggy, Trevor.
This is kind of a sign of how Rockstar does their level design. Here's a wall. But just in case you need to drive through, the wall ends here, and you don't really think about it unless
there
you think about it. I'm great with words.
I bet you never shut out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target.
Moderately.
Right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old fashioned fun. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it.
Same car? Well, I'm going to assume not, so let's just do this. What the fuck? How do you miss tires like that? What the fuck?
That's it. Beauty. In again, Trevor.
I mean, I doubt they're going to want me to plug a person. Well, what was with the big cunt? The one with, like, the big fucking tires. Why couldn't I get him?
You're as graceful as a pig on ice. Just two fellers killing time.
And you're as charming as a bag of shit.
Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
And psychotic. And in serious need of help. I'm a sneeze.
We'll get a better shot from up here.
Alright. So I've already failed the potential, you know, gold medal because, I missed the fucking tire. I'm sure I'll miss the fucking coyote, too.
Alright, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog, and another.
Damn it!
That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when
I can't turn around. Well, I can do that. All right, what do we got? Fuck it. Bad signal, 3 of 3. That was a mission requirement. Allow movement when zoom can be selected in the control section of... Oh, shit! That's different. No. Fuck. I swear, these settings menu is completely insane. Because sometimes you'll just... Look at that! I didn't even scroll down, and it's just like, well... Whatever. Stop. Alright. No, I'm not changing anything! Stop! Controls. What am I looking at? Controls. Gamepad, caliper. Well, I mean, that's all cool and everything. Allow movement when... Oh, I already have that. So I guess... I didn't test to see if I did. Nice! So get out by the quarry, slippery character by all accounts, la 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 la. I got a lot of damn emails.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
Last known location... Oh, this is kind of like the car missions, or like the Stevie missions from GTA 4. You gotta sort of know some things. Like, you gotta pay attention to the map, gotta do all that shit. Did Cletus not get his car? He didn't. Well, I don't want it anyway. Smells like Cletus. And there's plenty of other vehicles to go around. But more importantly, we got ourselves some, we got ourselves some esteemed guests from the east awaiting our assistance in professional distribution matters. But more importantly, I don't want to drive... No, you know what? I do want to drive the party bus. Oh, there's a door on the other side. Huh. And also, nobody locked it. I don't speak foreign, but it sounds really pleasant, so I'm gonna leave it. All right, Mr. Chang. I think that's his name. I don't know. What do you got for us today? Piss Wasser, this is beer! Drive drunk off a beer!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
And I'm out of coffee, so this is really gonna have to be done.
Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in. Gentlemen, I think... I have proved that
I think Chang is a master of Tai Chi.
I think I have proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss. Mr. Chang's father wants something a little larger. We want to move.
I pulled down my pants and you can see something a little larger.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer. And weapons.
Well, you've got a very unique set of goals, Trevor.
Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, you're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
I'm gonna drive my hippie van and I'm gonna blow up their house. Kind of took the wind out a little bit when the car wouldn't start. Let's see.
Wrong. That's what I'm looking for.
There really is something kind of stupid about a van this slow being driven by a man this angry going to a place that inbred just to blow it the fuck. Pussy wagon.
Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the bar. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die! I love smoking crystal!
You have arrived! Vantage point. Now, I don't remember how this mission goes, but I think it involves sniping and then a more direct approach. And this really was fun to play in first person, but I don't want to puke, so I'm not going to be doing that. Looks like every Stripes customer.
You dumbass.
9mm. Woo! I'm getting knocked the fuck back.
He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go.
Now that you know, they're idiots. Oh, good grief! They got essentially a G-Wagon.
Freaks! I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you and I'll torch your cookhouse.
No sound, pound of ground. 2-for-1? 2-for-1 split! Oh, 2-for-1 split. 2-for... Damn it. Oh, look. The lookout. Maybe he should have looked out. Well, I think none of them actually saw me. That's a first. Man, you're not even on the map. You're the fucking set extra. Anyone else at 58 frames per second? No? Okay, B. Do we have... Oh, we have an SMG. Look how much fucking ammo we've got for the carbine. Like, they really overdid it with that shit. How much... Oh, press L to toggle faster movement. Now, I wonder... Just how stealthy can you be? Because I know... maybe with a suppressor, you can, avoid detection. Maybe. I hear noises. Dallas SWAT! This basement. All I see is a bunch of assholes. And a staircase.
Screw you. You get out this.
What the hell did I hit?
It's over.
Whoa, that was a shotgun.
Hey, fuck you, go home.
I can't see. Call me badass or fat ass. I smell plankton. What the? Yeah, I'm thinking about putting it first person anyway because the camera kind of jickies around a little bit. I think I'd rather have the low field of view so I can actually fucking see. Or what?
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots.
Could be gas, could be methylated spirits. Cause, you know, meth. Oh, this gas can thing, they didn't really utilize it, but it was just like the weird little immersion thing. But, you know, can't fill up cars with it unless you're playing the freaking RP servers. I think. I don't know. Sounds like something you could do in that. Never got that far. Didn't really care to. Also, in so many previews, they talked about a Zippo lighter that you could drop into the gas can or into the trail of fuel, which doesn't actually happen in the game. For whatever fucking reason.
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
There are those who say it's a big old mess. Get away from the farmhouse? Okay. Bye! I'm going home to slap the clown! Mission completa. Headshots, fuck you, unmarked. Is it because I missed? Whatever. Well, anyway, I think that's just about it for right now. I'm just gonna quick save the game, and when we return, we'll just resume from where we left off. Thank you very much for... What the hell? Thank you very much for watching. I am the Dave, signing off. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope to see you next time. The hole in one is in your head.